Hi guys, welcome back to Glenna's World of Coloring. So I decided not to do the Christmas in July thing because I'm not a big fan of it. I'm gonna wait until actual Christmas in December to do a bunch of fun winter pictures, fun Christmas pictures, and I will be getting some more pictures for Christmas off of Etsy soon, but you know, I can't do it until then. But today we're going to color out a light and dark fantasy by Jade Summer, and I'm going to do this page right here today. So I'm going to go ahead and take it out. And I'm going to grab my clipboard. Alright. Now, we're ready to go. I'm going to do the horse first while I think about what color I want her hair to be. Well, I could do her skin first. Yeah, let's do her skin first, and then we'll do the horse. Okay, let me see. I think I'm going to go with 494. I love my 494. And that is pastel peach. So, how is everyone? Good, I hope. Went to the store today. That was fun. I got a big fruit tray. I was excited about that. I tell you though, it is hot down here. It's like 86 degrees outside. And I hate it. I hate summer. It's my least favorite season. Really is. Oh, there's a lot of people that love it, but I just hate it. I'm more of a fall and winter kind of person. I'm not a fan of, like, real bad winters. Kentucky had a horrible winter a few years back. We had power outages everywhere, an ice storm. It was awful. We were out, I don't know, there was people out for up to 2 weeks. We were probably out for at least a week. So my dad had to go to work, you know, if he could get there anyways. And he would take money and actually have to bring us something home to eat because we didn't have anything to eat. Because we couldn't cook, we couldn't do anything. So he just had to bring us food home from restaurants. And that was all that we would have to eat. And that's the times that I don't like winter. That was not a fun time. I think my cousin, he was out for more than a week. I think he was out for at least 9 days. It was awful. I don't remember what year that was, but it wasn't a fun one. Thankfully, we've not had a winter like that in quite some time. Right, I think that is all of her skin. Pretty. Let's do this horse. I don't want it like too dark. Let's do. Let's do 189. 189. It's always hard to find it. There it is. 189. Thin persimmon. Let me make sure that's the color I want. Well, let me see how this color is gonna look on the ear first before I do anything else. Oh yeah, I like that. That'll be a good color. All right. I've been looking at Etsy. Because I want to get my rabbit a couple treats off of there. Thing is, I don't know if she would eat them is the problem, because she's a picky little thing. Like, she'll eat freeze-dried apples and strawberries. She won't eat the real thing, like the regular old fruit. She just doesn't eat it. Usually rabbits love that kind of stuff, but not her. I kind of think I'm just not letting her get used to it. It's how she was with lettuce at first, you know. Rabbits love their lettuce. At first, she didn't want it, so I was like, well, guess I'll leave it in here for a little bit to let her get used to it. And I did, and she ate it, and she's eat lettuce ever since, so I think I just need to leave it for a little bit and let her get used to it. This face is gonna be hard. Cause I gotta work fast and careful at the same time. Cause it'll dry on me, and then what am I supposed to do? My hand is getting tired. Okay. Whew. And this bottom piece. All right. Got the horse finished. Whew. Now let's see about her hair. Let me see something right quick. Oh, my arm's in the way. Alright, let's do like a pink, real pretty pink. So let's do, I'm thinking, maybe 610, RV 610, vivid pink. Let's do it. Spider. Okay, this is gonna look real good. Just gotta be real careful not to get it like everywhere. All right. Just trying to be extra careful. Probably get me some fruit after I'm done here. And work on some of my books. Still haven't finished all the ones I wanted to do. Make sure you're in camera there. Almost there. A little bit more to go. All right. We got the hair of hers done. Now we just gotta do her eyebrows and her lips and her eyes. Okay. I want her eyebrows to be like not too dark. I think I'm going to do 367. Let's see. 367. There it is. Caramel. I'm going to tilt it just a little. All right. And then I want her lips to be colored. I think I'll use rose pink. Yeah. Rose pink. Oh, I like that. I think I want her eyes to be a real pretty green. So let's use 177 porcelain blue. Right. I'll go ahead and fix that. There we go. That's cute. Okay. Let's see about her dress. I'm thinking maybe like a pretty blue. Maybe like a blue green. I think I'm gonna use 470. Okay. That's mint green. Okay. Right, it's looking good. I'm liking that green. I feel like that's looking real good. I'm liking it. Okay. Let me see. Wondering if it'd be better to start at the bottom. Probably. It's always harder to color the bigger spaces because you have to be so careful. To stay in the lines and to try to rush as well. I've done one other page in this book already. I also did a color and chat on it. So you can go and check that out in my color and chats playlist. Okay. That leaf there, I'm gonna do 483 grass green. All right. And I'll do, I think, chartreuse green for this here. Okay. the band on the dress. All right, she is finished, almost. So I'm gonna take a real light gray. Let's see. Real light gray and just run it in her eyes. I'll do the same thing in the horse's eyes. And the horse's eyes are gonna be brown. Horse's eyes are going to be brown. Let's do 262. All right. Now, thinking the horn's gonna be like a real pale color, like a bony looking color, so I'll do 191. Hey. Still not sure about the color of the hair. Probably like a blonde looking color. First, though, I'm going to do her jewelry. I'm gonna make it like a gold looking color. And I think we will do the horse like a blonde. Let me see what I got. Let's do 371. Okay. That is from Dust. Yeah, I like that color. Well, got a notification right as I was trying to color that. Okay. That is so pretty. I'm actually happy with the color of the hair. When this hair is finished, I'll go ahead and end the video. Sorry, I don't have much to talk about. Just I get lost in my coloring. Now I don't have anything to talk about. I think I'll finish this last little section and then I'll call it a video. Just because we're almost an hour in already. So, you know, I don't like to do too long of videos. I was gonna combine the flip throughs of Enchanted Landscapes and Symphony of Cute Animals in the binding video, but I decided not to because it was a little long. I'll put a poll up and see what, or how long you guys want me to do videos for. Because I'm not sure. I mean, I like really long videos, but some may not. Okay, just want to finish this last section and her nails, and then we'll be done for today. Not sure what her nails are going to be. Maybe red, like her gems on her bracelet. People, but it's her and I think they'd look pretty. So 586 we will use again. Okay. Ah, they're all right. I figured I wouldn't like them that good. All right, so that's gonna be it for this video. We got a good amount done. All that I got left is the rest of the hair, the flowers, the armor, and then the sky, and I'll be done. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what other books you'd like to see on the channel. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.